I just found the perfect little branch for all the tubs I
got, but check that out. The tub fits perfect, so that's awesome. Hey guys, it's Blue or Kaylee here, and welcome to a vlog on the channel. Hope you guys are having an amazing day today. Today is actually Wednesday, May 6th. I don't know when this video is going to be uploaded because usually my videos take a day or so to film and edit and then upload. So it's definitely not May 6th when I upload this. But today is a Wednesday, which means there is a podcast going up. So hopefully you check that out. My friend and I host a podcast, Ariana. You guys should know her. Second link in the description. And we did a whole video games podcast, so everything about video games and what we're playing now, so it went really well. And then also today I tried one of the brand new G Fuel cans. Today I tried Bahama Mama, which if you haven't watched that G Fuel taste test video, you definitely should go ahead and check it out. I'm not gonna reveal anything, but today I want to go ahead and spice up the content on the channel. So obviously we're doing a vlog, but I wanted this vlog to be kind of special and creative. I tried recording two day in the lifes and honestly they were pretty boring, so I ended up not uploading them. I didn't even edit them because when I had everything laid out on the timeline, it was literally just clip after clip after clip of me sitting in my desk updating you what I was doing, and it was pretty much so bad I didn't want to do anything, so I kind of deleted all of that, I scrapped that. But today I want to go ahead and incorporate photography on my channel because I love photography personally. I've been learning so much about it. I've been doing, or at school, I'm in a dig photo class, and it's just taught me so much about photography. So I thought it would be fun to go ahead and incorporate some G Fuel in my photography today. I've never really done any product photography with G Fuel, but I do have some really fun ideas to go ahead and, you know, spice up the photography. We have a really pretty tree in the backyard, which is a magnolia tree, and it's a really light pale pink and a little bit of purple, I think. I forget the colors, but what I did is I picked out three cool G Fuel flavors that have cool tub art of the kind of the colors that represent the tree, so it'd be cool. Not the can, we're not taking pictures of the can, but I chose pink lemonade, hype sauce, and the hydration formula, and I thought putting them in the tree and getting some cool photos would be really cool. Also, I just want to go ahead and say thank you so much for the amazing support recently. It's insane. Honestly, thank you guys, really, from the bottom of my heart, really does mean a lot. Let's go ahead and do some photography. Alright, now I know what you guys are thinking. I'm going outside in my backyard and I'm taking my whole entire camera bag. Aren't you like over exaggerating all this? Honestly, maybe, but it has all my lenses and stuff in here, so instead of just bringing everything I need, everything is just in here. This is my camera bag that I use. So yeah, now that I have the G Fuels in here and everything's in this nice backpack, time to go outside, take some cool pictures, and also get some good fresh air because I haven't been outside all day. Yeah, all right, let's go. All right, so welcome to my backyard. That's the tree. It has some really cool flowers.
Light pinkish, and I think the contrast with the hype sauce tub would look really cool in the branches somewhere.
Alright, so it's time to go ahead and switch lenses out, so rest of the footage, if any footage in between, will be filmed on my phone. Switching lenses is a hassle, and also I gotta watch out that I don't step in any dog poop. Alright, so I think for the first shot, I think I'll just try my 18-55. Here we go, 18-55, let's do it. Alright, this is the 18-55 lens. We're gonna put hype sauce in the tree too. And yeah, also, I don't even know, right now the hype sauce can, or the tub looks so good behind the background. Contrast is nice. All right, let's go ahead and get to photo taking. I just found the perfect little branch for all the tubs, I think. I was having some struggling. I was struggling because I couldn't find any good spots, but check that out. The tub fits perfect, so that's awesome. Alrighty, I think that's gonna go ahead and wrap it up for today. We got some really cool pictures and I can't wait to edit them. But yeah. That was really fun actually, and I can't wait to do more. I know some of the photos that will be seen shortly, they've definitely been done before. I've never done them before, so that's why I kind of just wanted to go ahead and get a feel of, you know, some things to do. But there is still one more I want to go ahead and do. And I don't know if I'm going to do that now, because that one will take a lot more time to go ahead and perfect. So I think I'll save that for a different video. But for now, let's go ahead and pack up all of this stuff and go upstairs and edit. And also, good news, I didn't step in any dog poop, so we're good about that. All right, back in my room. Photos went really good. I can't believe, like, it really went super smooth. So happy I did get to go ahead and take some photos, and I can't wait to go ahead and edit them up, you know, just touch-ups really. But yeah, I'm super happy on how they turned out. I did one of the photos where you just seem like it's floating. I know that's been done, like I've stated before. Now, I actually edit my photos on my iPad. I have Lightroom there. It's essentially the same thing. It's just on an iPad. It just makes it easier. That way everything's on here and I don't have to, you know, computer to phone, everything. I can post stuff on Instagram here. I have Twitter on here. So it just makes it really easy with an iPad, and Lightroom's great on it. Alrighty guys, so I finished editing the photos. Now, this wasn't some big photo shoot I was doing. I was out there for maybe 30 minutes just taking some fun photos. Let's go ahead and review some of the photos that I took. So, this is the first one popping up right now. This is the before and after. They're side by side and will be titled which one. So, this one was just the hype sauce in the tree, so pretty much the raw one. I just pretty much kind of darkened it just a tad bit, kind of up the contrast for the hype sauce, and I just thought it kind of looked good. It was kind of in the shade of the branches, and then as you can see behind, it's kind of the lighter background and everything like that. Definitely not the best at editing. I'm still getting used to editing and everything, so you know, if you like the raw ones better than the edited versions, totally understand that. But yeah, that was the first one for the hype sauce in the trees. The next photo, I don't even think it needed editing. Most of these photos really didn't need any edits to them, to be honest. Maybe just lowering the exposure down because if I got my settings wrong on my camera. But this one, I thought it looked perfect just the way it was. It's a really cool kind of looking up angle of the hype sauce. And yeah, I think it turned out really nice and I actually really like this one. The next one is the pink lemonade one, and I do have to say I didn't really use pink lemonade much. I think the hype sauce was probably my favorite tub taking photos of, just because of the contrast behind the pink and the yellows and the greens. I think those colors really went well together, and the yellow also matched my Apple Watch band, so that's really cool. So as you can see, the before and after, I think the before and after, it looks really good, the after one. So before, you can kind of see it's kind of blown out a tiny bit. So for the edited version, I kind of put a little tint, kind of making it, because you can see the sun going onto the tub. So I wanted it to kind of be like one of those hours, like golden hour, but it's kind of a little tinted so it can kind of get that little pink feel and blend in with the flower colors. So I just thought that was kind of cool. I think the edited version came out a lot better. So yeah. Next one I think is probably my favorite one, and I'm super excited that I got this shot. This was actually the first shot I tried, and I wish I was recording separately so you could have seen my reaction, because this was a little difficult, but this is when I was throwing the G Fuel hydration tub up to trying to you know, catch it mid-air, so of course you'll need a higher shutter speed for that, and it worked out great. And I think the edited version, there's definitely going to be mixed opinions, but I added actually one of the presets that came on to Lightroom, and I just thought it really did look nice. I mean, you could argue either one looks better or whatever, but I think the edited version came out really, really nice. And I should have done this for Hype Sauce, because I feel like if I did this with Hype Sauce, it would look really good just because of the yellow in my watch band. Maybe I should have taken that off for all these photos. But anyways, hope you guys had a really fun time with me on this fun little G Fuel adventure. I know I've been doing so much G Fuel content, but honestly, I love doing it. So hope you guys enjoyed. I thought the photos turned out great. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed. For the third time, leave a like, subscribe, don't forget to go ahead and follow me on Twitter and Instagram, and join the Discord, and also subscribe. Please subscribe. We're getting pretty close to 19.1k, so that would really mean a lot if you could subscribe. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye, guys.